Venice finally tests Moses' anti-flood system after years of reported corruption.